corner, Numel, Mighty Anna. And from the red corner, Kyogre, Crawdon. Here they come. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. Crawdon became paralyzed. A fierce blow. Mighty Anna barely holds on. Taken down by an intense attack. Golbat is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Mighty Anna starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Kyogre restored its health and feels the relief. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. It couldn't take it. It's down. Crobat is sent out. Camerupt is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move can't hit the opponent. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It hit two Pokemon at once! That dealt some damage too! An exhausting battle between both sides! It's down and out. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Oceana is sent out. Groudon is sent out. Oceana starts to attack. Solid hit! Earthquake tears open the ground! That was excellent teamwork. Groudon restored its health. Carvana is sent out. It couldn't take him! It's down! Its defense fell! Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Sent out. Sharpedo is sent out. A fierce blow. Houndoom barely holds on. The second hit and goes down. Ripped by Dragon Claw. It couldn't take it. It's down. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.